To the candidates today, they all want to be president.